Good evening. In the news, a report on local schools in the wake of the tragedy in Newtown, Connecticut. The Los Angeles Department of Water and Power loses another court battle. Cell service in Crowley Lake appears imminent. The Bishop Community Christmas Dinner will bring holiday joy once again. And Amaka lets go of its director. This is Eastern Sierra News on Sierra Wave TV. I'm Bob Todd in for Bennett Kessler.